Where is the... Where is my... My bike? Fucking hell. Splat. Oh. What's that off in the distance there? Okay, yeah. Eerie. Ekria, sorry. Well, where's my trusty Steve? That's over there. On you, piece of shit. What are you doing? Obey your master. What is it doing? Is it depressed? Maybe it's still, like, focused on where I fast traveled from. Yeah, that could possibly be it. Alright. I'll just go straight in this direction. No distractions, just go straight there. How the Skywalkers fucked up those stormtroopers on Naboo. I don't quite want to go there, I want to go... Yeah, this way. This should be interesting. Ooh, vapor wavy. Okay, I'm gonna explore as much as I can, then I'm gonna go straight to Ekrin. Because this will be the moment that I can get the shade gear, I guess. Oh, we got a ring. We have ring. Oh, is this all water? Can I go across? I do have a boat though, so... Ah. Trellix Pillar. Thank you for the fast travel point game. I will take it. Give him that scrape. Oh, give him that chumly egg. I don't know what the point of collecting chumly eggs is, but I'm gonna be doing my damnedest to collect them till the day I die. Scrap for me. Can I not? Okay. Oop. Was this a nothing area? Similar to the other one, the whale, I think it was called. Okay. Okay. Just need to collect as much scrap as possible before figuring out how to open this area up. It's all the scrap on the ground that I could see on this floor. So we go up. Oh, up, 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 up. I spoke too soon. It doesn't really matter that. So that's one that I needed. Okay, sure. Ooh. need to get up there. Side. Okay, it's a little bit taller. Can I get it if I jump up? The answer is no, I can't. I can probably, yeah, float across. Oh, that's blocked off. Ah, video games. I got straight fucked then. Barely got on that. Would you please? And stay. Actually, let's get that first. 20? So stingy. Bumped off on that. Stay there, go. I reckon that would have bumped me off. Achievement unlocked, and Trellix Pillar. Hey. So I'm guessing this is this one. I'm guessing it's this one. No treasure? Alright. I say hello to Saren. You have unread messages, Sable. Here are your unread messages. Recording 2. Another terminal blinks to life, the same language I've seen flashes across the screen before. Captain Singh. Yes, Saren. I've detected a potential pattern in the planetary anomaly. There's something strange about it. It should iterate into a chaotic system, but there seems to be a consistently repeating pattern. What does that mean? It appears that there is something sustaining it, Captain. We are unable to determine the source of this perpetual... It ends here. I push a few more buttons, but I can't bring the recording back. No unread messages. Okay. Here. Very clear. Thank you. I wonder how many terminals there'll be. I need to get them batteries back so I can open up some of these. I wonder if I press it now, will it open up everything? That'd be nice. Okay, so that opens. What about you? No. It might be connected though, in some way. Oh. Easier to move around. So how do I get that one open? Just getting all these three? Maybe that. Hmm, okay. Yeah, that's not gonna work. We'll have to do it all over again, kinda. Oh. Shit. Oh, really? Really? All right, maybe it's safer just to do this thing. Me off. Okay. My plan is to get the batteries all in that bridge area. So I'll take away the batteries from the main room. Can I? Can I even do that? I think so. Cool. I guess we're chop liver. It's worth a try. Maybe there's another way to enter that room, I don't know. It's worth a shot. Useless bike. The pathing on the bike is messed up. Great. Well, okay, sure, fine. Let's see what else we want to do here. Yeah, this one here, sure. Right, all the way there. So let's check out more of this area, see if we can get a bit further. Right. There seems to be a lot here. Yeah, okay, let's keep going. Can I harvest you? Like it can be harvested, I should say. Something here. That looks suspicious. Expect some rocks up to start playing. A lot of busted up ships around here. Oh! Cartographer's balloon. How easy is it going to be to get up there? Right, we're gonna have to climb that structure somehow. Starting from here, I think. Yeah, this bike's gonna be no help. Game tricked me. Okay. Oh, another Chun Li. I do declare. Tell what I can and can't climb, you know, unless you're on the surface of it. Just straight vertical. Shit. What am I missing here? Obviously there's something around here. Can't figure it out though. This one will be a bit tricky. So just so that we're not losing sight, I think the cartographer's bloom is around here. We can climb this structure. But then where would we like to go? Maybe across over there? I don't think I can get any further along here. Let's just... Oh, wait, we're all the way over. Okay. Shit. That's a lot of navigating, though, without the bike, so let's just get the bike back. No idea. Oh, that looks like something. What the hell was that? You all saw that? That looked like something valuable. Interesting. So if I go any further that way, okay, you got the cartographer. Alright, let's just go to that cartographer area and then closely examine. See if that could be scaled in any way, shape, or form. Is that a ladder? No. That's a ladder. There's something around here, so can I... Okay.